Hello. Irina, hello, how are you? Welcome for the one of the follow-up meetings and appointments. So, what do you feel about your breast 2 months after the operation? Are you happy with that? Are you satisfied? You've seen difference? Have you had any difficulties? Just tell us.
I'm so happy. And I want to say again, thank you very much for you and for the whole team. I love you too also, and I want to stay with you forever.
thank yourself that you made this decision. Don't thank me. Thank yourself that you decided and you did this operation, okay? Because the problem with women always is to make this decision, you know, to step the door of the plastic surgeon. That's the most important thing. Once you made the decision, you have a nice result. Was it difficult after the procedure? Just tell us a couple of things.
Few weeks, of course, it was difficult.
Okay, did you have any pain?
No, I didn't have any pain, but of course I couldn't move properly. I couldn't sleep good enough, and I couldn't cook. I couldn't do most of the things.
Okay, but finally, do you think that it deserved to do it? Even
of course. 100%.
So you feel lighter now.
Yes.
You don't feel this back ache and neck ache.
Yes, I feel much better first of all, and I feel more confident, very happy, and I cannot imagine my life with what I had before.
Okay. Now, when you know how it is. You think that if you knew while you were younger, would you do it before or not? If you knew that it's not so difficult, you would do it earlier?
Yeah, maybe. Yes.
But now anyway, it was the right time for you.
It was exactly the right time.
We can show the breast, I think. There are some scars, okay? The scars are still fresh, okay? They are not mature. So it will take approximately year and a half until all the scars will disappear. At the moment, they are red, hard, okay? You can see them, but after a couple of months, none of these symptoms will be visible at all, okay? It looks like you are not going to have any bad scars, any hypertrophic scars. Mm-hmm. So if you be a little bit patient, you will see that within the first year, everything will be fine, and it will be very difficult to see the scars, okay?
Yeah.
So thanks God we didn't have any problems, any complications, everything ran fluently, okay? So now it's just a question of time until we see the final result. But the breast already looks much better. So for summer, I think you need to go shopping to buy new swimming wear, new blouses, new t-shirts, okay?
Yes.
And I'm sure that you can win easily the wet t-shirt competition on the beach. Okay.
We didn't lose the sensitive on the nipples.
That's also very important. This is what I said about the complication, the loss of sensation or the necrosis of the nipple. Mm-hmm. Thanks God we didn't have. Irina was not a smoker, which is very important to notice this out for the future patients.
And my case wasn't easy, I think.
It was a big breast, okay, an even breast, one bigger, one the smaller. And it's always difficult to bring them even. But in your case, we bring them very close each to the other, which is good. Because, okay, it needs a custom-made operation if they are... if the difference is very big, okay?
Yes.
And there is no way to measure the volume, okay?
Yes,
it's only experience and eyes, okay? Mm-hmm. When you do them, you just see them, okay? Mm-hmm. And believe me, it's very easy to make, not a mistake, it's very easy to estimate the right size, okay? It's very easy because you lie down, everything is distorted, okay? So that was very important to pain before the procedure, okay?
I remember it took
time. Yes, this painting, like Picasso,
exactly.
Painter. Okay, so,
thank you very much.
Irina Mu, okay, I will see you in a month for the checkup again, okay?
Okay, thank you.
You can get dressed.
Adriana. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
You're welcome.